You're seeing here a demonstration and stress test of some sort of my fork or patched version of kmscon that I started working on a couple of days ago. What I'm doing here right now is switching off GDM to avoid any graphical output, no Xorg, no Rayland, no nothing, just pure text consoles. From this regular old text console right now, I'm starting off kmscon, then subsequent logins go through kmscon with properly rotated output. Then in every login instance that I create, I'll also start an instance of tmux and then separate the output into two panes. And in every pane, I'll start the C-matrix graphical gimmick, this raining text thing, you know, from the movie Matrix, just as a demo to be visually a bit more obvious what's going on. Especially later on when I'm flipping through different login instances and then rotating the output, then you see actually how the screen is orientated and that the applications in these text panes cleanly adapt to the output rotation. And then the last instance that I create, it's a little bit more real world like, I have Vim here and the man page. And I'll then flip through the different login instances and then start rotating the output to just show how cleanly all the applications adapt, actually unaware of the fact that the output is rotated. They just work for them. It's just a weirdly laid out screen with like super wide or square aspect ratios, but the rendering is just clean. It's using Pango in the back end, the background with OpenGL, so we have Unicode. I'm also using this power line thing here, which also has some plugin here for Vim, and the special Unicode glyphs there render cleanly, and everything is just nice, super crisp, super high performant. I would even argue it's probably faster than Alacrity and Kitty, considering that it's like super bare bones as it gets. As a final demonstration, I'll also have a recursive LS through the whole hard disk of the system, just to demonstrate how quick the text output is. On this laptop, the screen refresh rate is 60 Hz, so that's the fastest it can go. On my desktop machine, which has high refresh rate screens, it's 120 Hz. It's read really, really fast. And you can see, you can just flip through the output rotation no matter what. It's just taking it. It's not breaking a sweat at all. The only thing that I read right now is more help with testing. It works on my systems. That doesn't necessarily mean it works on other people's systems. But for me, it's really robust and it's really working great. It would be nice to see people using it with other distros than Fedora or Ubuntu.